Hey YouTube, Ivan142 here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can play Game Boy games on your iOS 10, iOS 9, iOS 8 device using iPhone, iPod Touch or iPad without a jailbreak. It's very simple. It's an emulator that you don't even actually have to install on your device. It runs entirely through the web, so it will actually require an internet connection to actually use. But once you've got it all set up, you're good to go. It's very simple. First thing you're going to need to do is go to my website here, and you'll find the post with the written guide if you want to follow that. But on here you'll find the download link for Gameplay Color. Just tap on that and you'll be taken to this page here. And what you need to do is just tap on the little share button at the bottom and then tap on the Add to Homepage option. So as you can see, you've got it there. You can just come up here, you can name it whatever you like, and then just tap on Add and it should be added to the home screen as you can see there. Now you just simply open it up, and once you open it up you'll get this little menu here. And the first thing you need to do is sign in with your Google Drive account, since that is where your ROMs are going to be stored. Any ROM you want to play needs to be on your Google Drive account, so you will need a Google account. So just tap on the sign in button, you'll be taken to Safari where you can just sign in with it, tap on allow, and then you'll get this little code here. What you're going to need to do is just copy this code, all of it. Make sure you do select all of it, otherwise it won't work. So just copy all of it. It might take a few tries to just get it all copied, but once you have got it there selected, just tap on copy and then go back out to the gameplay icon which we now installed, and then paste that code in this access code box here and then click on continue. And as you can see, this will show you all of your ROMs which you have in Google Drive. So I have Pokemon Red in here. I don't really play any of these games, but as you can see, we've got Pokemon Red in here. You just tap on it, it loads. If we go up here, you've got all your settings for the different things down here as well. But if we tap on this, as you can see, we'll get into the Gameplay emulator and it works perfectly fine. Sound works as well, but I'll turn that down so you can hear me. But as you can see, you've got the controls here. Everything works perfectly fine, and it works without problems. So yeah, that is pretty much it. You tap on the game, you can reset it and press on all these buttons. But as you can see, you can play this along. Obviously, it's not the same as playing with the physical Game Boy with the original buttons, but it's very cool, and as you can see, works perfectly fine. So yeah, that is pretty much it. It saves all of the saves for the game as well, and so yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, all the links you need will be down below in the description below. This does only work with Game Boy and Game Boy Colors. It won't work with Game Boy Advanced ROMs, unfortunately. Maybe that'll be added in the future, but for now it works for those games, which I think is actually very fair, since that's actually quite a lot, especially since it doesn't even require you to install an app. So for legal reasons, I would only suggest downloading ROMs for games you actually own. If you want to find out how to download those, the link is on the website that I showed you at the start, which will take you to a Google search where you can find websites where you can download them. But yeah, that is pretty much it. Like I said, the link's in the description below. And so yeah, that's it. Like the video if you liked it, leave a comment if you have any questions, and as always, don't forget to subscribe.